There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Hello! Who wants some now?
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
坏家伙，坏死了！要不要我帮你放松一下？
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them! Dipshit.
I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. Competition in the marketplace!
You stay out there!
Chester is down!
You assholes!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man!
Fuck him! The mother...
You gonna die in this cookhouse!
How about a murder, you prick?
He ain't taking our crank!
Get your own fucking business!
Don't let him down here!
Oh, shit! He's down here!
Don't come any closer, all right?
Gas in a meth lab! Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck! Mr. Spot! Come on! You asked for this, assholes! everything you've built. See how it feels. Disrespectful prick!